diagonal mountain climbers. You're going to be in a plank position and your legs are coming underneath you just like a regular mountain climber, but instead of right directly underneath you, it's coming to the opposite knee. So I'm in plank position, opposite knee, opposite elbow. Make sure you have good form while you do this and you're drawing your belly button in so it gets a little bit of a crunch.